While both suspects in this case face a burglary charge, prosecutors say the person who fired the fatal shots was Joshua Sprague.
23-year-old Joshua Sprague faces two charges that include burglary and second-degree murder. Prosecutors say Sprague broke into an apartment building on Wilson Street last month and shot and killed one of the residents, Lennox Tibbs, outside the home.
Here, Mr. Sprague's been accused of not only going into 259 Wilson Street, but also then shooting Lennox Tibbs on the street and on front of Wilson Street address.
Also facing one charge of burglary in connection with this case is 20-year-old Justin Janess.
Mr. Janess is charged with burglary at the same time, place, and location. He's also an individual that we believe went into the house along with Joshua Sprague.
Prosecutors say Sprague shot Tibbs multiple times and that the victim died from gunshot wounds to the chest and neck. Both Sprague and Janess were arrested a couple days later at a hotel in Weymouth, Massachusetts. Prosecutors say they believe the suspects had no real relationship with the victim in this case.
The motive was clear that they were going in to commit a crime against the residents of the building. With regards to the motive of the actual shooting, I think that's one of the things that we're trying to get all the exact details on.
Sprague is being held without bail. Janess' bail was set at $500,000 cash only. Both will be back in court for another hearing on November the 23rd. Putting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.